What's the easiest possible crudité? You've already been eating it for years. Baby carrots and ranch. It's not refined, trendy, or fancy, but don't let French synonyms trick you into thinking that crudité is anything other than a veggie tray served with dip. If you wanted to make your own ranch, mix all of these things together. Ranch freaks like Brie, you have not yet tasted Nirvana until you have made fresh ranch dressing. For a tastier crudité platter, think seasonally. You aren't able to rely on spices or technique to maximize flavor, so start with produce that's as in season as possible. Think snap peas in the springtime, peppers in the summer, and broccoli in the winter. In the end, our industrial food supply chain has figured out ways to make everything available all the time, so do whatever you want. But bonus points for veggies that you grow yourself and picked today. Slice them into strips, halves, or florets, and prepare a dip. Any dip will do, whether it's the aforementioned ranch or a green goddess dressing or even hummus. Today, I will mix Greek yogurt, lemon juice, salt, and pepper in a shallow bowl, and fry some green onions, chili flakes, and cilantro in olive oil. Right before serving, I'll drizzle on the sizzling oil without mixing, so I'm left with a hot and cold, creamy and oily, deeply flavored, multi-textural dip for my tastier crudité. For the prettier variation, pay more attention to color. Consider a triad color scheme like purple, orange, and green. Today, my pink watermelon radish can contrast against a white Asian pear and green Persian cucumbers. Cut your produce into large prisms and then halve them into steep, geometric bite-sized pieces. Whisk together a vinaigrette made of olive oil, lemon juice, and salt, plus some ground black sesame seeds and sesame oil for more contrast. Toss your cut pieces in the dressing, plate it, and then spoon some more of the dressing onto the plate to make a black pool in the center. If you have any edible flowers or dainty microgreens, here's your chance to put them to work. Whether you're motivated by something that's easier, tastier, or prettier, I hope that this super simple, healthy snack can get you through those long days at home that were once made bearable by a family-sized bag of fried snacks. Stay healthy out there.